las Dimas?
Yes. Amigos.
¿Tú hablas español?
Yo soy Alf. Yo vengo del espacio.
Espacio?
Melmac. Kaboom. Never mind.
I know I heard something. Look, he's gone.
Oh, no, I hope he didn't run away.
Listen, you hear voices?
Extraterrestre?
Sí.
Un ser extraterrestre? ¿Por qué me asustaste?
Yo pensé eres Bob Barker.
The price is right?
He's outside.
Oh, no.
¿Qué estabas haciendo con esto?
Perdón. Los estaba regando en las plantas. La tierra es arenosa.
Aquí. Enséñame.
I didn't even know you were Spanish.
Very close to French.
¿Qué piensas de mi jardín?
Bien. Podrías usar mucho más manure.
Thank you for your help. Gracias. I've tried every agency in Mexico that might be able to find Fredo and see
you. I don't know why I'm helping you. Just watch. We'll get caught and I'll take the fall.
Ms. Wine, I truly hate to compromise your high moral position. But if you think this boy doesn't deserve our help, then go.
Tanner, it's a sort of funny story. Seems your Mexican kid missed his bus yesterday. That's the kind of thing that can cost somebody his job.
That is a funny story.
For now, I'll assume this is a clerical error.
Don't take the rap.
Now it's 5:30. If your kid misses today's bus, I promise you an investigation.
Thank you. Hold, please. Unless I need a note from my mother, I'm going to the ladies' room. Pick up one more.
I can't take any calls.
You're not taking, you're placing. An old boyfriend of mine, whom I now hate, lives in Cuernavaca, and he sells equipment to all the farmers around there. If anybody will know about this man, see a guy, he will. And tell him I want my albums back.
Hello. You don't know me. My name is Willie Tanner. I'm in Los Angeles. I'm trying to locate a farmer named Fredo Mancia. They told me he moved. He what?
Hey, guys. How about a little break? Brian, get out the slip and slide.
Not yet. We're not done.
I've been thinking. Isn't there some government program that pays you not to grow crops?
Marayamba.
Wheat. Marayamba.
Hey, hold it. These aren't weeds. I think it's my spinach.
Wheat. Marayamba.
I better tell your mom to hold off on that salad.
Mom, be honest, okay? How much longer do we have to eat zucchini?
Well, assuming you take some when you go in.